try to breathe. That's it.
Is everything all right?
Ah, you're the outsider. I'm Fanet, healer by trade. And this is Talor, one of my patients. He took ill not long after you arrived.
Nothing too serious, I hope.
I hope so too, but...
But?
This affliction, it's like nothing I've ever seen before. He complains of feeling chilled to the bone, but there's no fever to go with it. And my most powerful antalgic hasn't done a thing to ease the pain in his chest. I'm starting to wonder if his condition might require a different kind of treatment altogether. Shula said that you were here to help us. You couldn't help me, could you?
I'd be happy to. If I can.
You can. Don't worry.
All yours, Torgo!
Let's see what's on this altar, then. A silver chain. I doubt the Tombris made it. This must be what Fennet was talking about. I am, thank you. And I'll be sure to pay you a visit. Until then, I wish your father a swift recovery. This is the mineral Pavar was talking about. The one that rings out like a bell.
Thank you.
Like it isn't only Haven's blacksmith that has an appetite for these things.
Caution, brother.